Kris for the Oakton Outlook. I'm here today with Kris at DAR Constitution Hall. So how's it been touring with Lifehouse?
It's been really good. Lifehouse guys are great. They're really fun. And they put on a good show and their fans are cool. So.
Are there any funny stories you've heard yet?
Not so far. I haven't been out that long enough. So.
Okay. And I have like a few random questions from Twitter.
Okay.
One of them was, what body wash or shampoo do you use?
Whatever I can find.
Okay.
Usually it's whatever was in the last hotel that I was in. The one that I would use today smelled like kids' toothpaste.
Kids' toothpaste, okay. What's the worst hotel you've seen ever, like, in your life?
Oh, gosh. Worst hotel I've ever stayed at. I don't know. I mean, there's been some bad ones. There was one where, like, the air conditioner was falling off the wall. And there was, like, hair all over the place. But this is way better.
Was your expectations different of being? Wait, that was bad phrasing. Okay, this is my first time interviewing someone. How has being a sign artist different from what you thought it would be?
It's completely different. I don't know if I ever thought it would be anything. So for me, it's just been, it's a lot of work. It's a lot of getting out on the road and kind of paying your dues a little bit. I go out there to the radio stations, and there's a lot of other people that you have to go through to ask a lot of questions. It's just, it's a lot. It is, but it's but I'm happy that I'm signed, and the big people are signed. So,
Is there anything you don't like about touring?
Anything I don't like? I mean, that's pretty common stuff, like being with family and friends, being sitting in my own bed. But we like the bus. The bus is nice.
So, what's the strangest interview question you've ever had to answer?
I don't know. Some people like try to be weird and ask tacos or burritos. Or
okay.
I don't get that. I don't understand. What are they trying to justify?
Okay, so speaking of random questions, this just popped in my head. Okay, so Coke or Pepsi?
There you go. If I don't drink either, but I would probably pick Coke.
Do you have any
questions?
How about
you? Coke or Pepsi?
Like, I like Sprite better than Sierra Mist, but I like
Coke
Pepsi better than Coke. Like the actual Coke. So,
okay.
So this is Barbara. She's also a huge fan.
Hi.
We've met,
yes, we have met
several times. I'm going to see you last week at the benefit.
Okay.
Do you have any questions?
I guess you probably can't say anything, but any inkling about the video for All Right With Me?
We're just working on it, you know.
You know, we really want Katie in it.
Everyone really wants Katie in it?
Yes. Yes. That would be the ideal, perfect video.
See if that happens.
Maybe even Daniel's cheerleader kids, you know, but definitely Katie.
Okay.
I'm really happy that it's single. Thanks.
Me too.
Yeah, I'm surprised, but I'm really happy about it. And so how much control do you really have over,
single stuff?
Single stuff, yeah.
There is a joining of heads that comes together. Myself is one of them. That tries to pick all that stuff. And it's just whatever everyone thinks is. We compromise. It's just like anything else, I guess.
And so, how was it shooting the videos? Your music videos so far?
They've been okay. They've been fun. The last one was a lot more fun than the first one. The first one was late at night. Yeah, so that one's great. It was still a lot of fun though. We had a good time with it. I got a fire, so it was pretty cool. And the last one was hot, but it was still a blast though. So a lot of waiting around. You gotta wait for people to set up. It was really hot.
Both of them.
Maybe all right with you being in the desert. I think that's what everyone does. Everyone thought it'd be a good idea, so we're gonna try to steer away from that. What's the opposite of the desert? The ocean.
Yeah, the beach.
All right with
me. The beach is like the sand.
All right with me is gonna be in the ocean. Arctic ocean.
Yeah, that's right. So what's the
was great. It was fun. It was kind of a humbling experience. It was good to hang out with those guys and hear their stories. To go to a hospital and see some people that have been wounded and battle and stuff. It's just crazy. But I mean, it's stuff you hear about it, but when you see it, it's like, wow, it's real. You know, like, people are getting hurt. People are getting legs blown off, stuff like that. So it was a very humbling thing, but they really appreciated what we did. And it was cool because we weren't just singing for just the troops. I mean, that would have been great, but there were a lot of the families were there. So there's a lot of kids there. So it's great.
What's the weirdest city venue you've been to so far?
The Canary in Nashville is pretty weird. Not that it's a cool place, it's a really cool place, but the way that it's set up is like the stage is this way and it's shooting this way, but the rest of the crowd goes like this. I don't know, it's weird. Yeah, it's alright though. Yeah. Played there a couple times.
I know a few like, stages where it's like one way. I mean, that might be how the artist sets it up.
I'm sure some people set it up like that.
Yeah.
But we've done one like that too.
So, how are you liking it in DC so far?
DC's been great. We ran around today. Took like a 5 mile run. And, ran all the way down that way. Came back up. I've been to DC before, and I saw the White House, but I haven't really seen anything
else. I was actually at the Hard Rock thing.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that wasn't that awkward for you?
It was a little.
I was thinking about it the other day, and we were just kind of watching you watch TV. I thought
yeah.
We were being there.
It was a little weird.
How did you allow stuff like that lately? Weird.
That was one of the weirder things. It was a very great cause, so.
Yeah.
That was cool, but it was definitely,
yeah.
I'm sure, I try not to think about what it's, but it just happens.
So are you Snapchatting right now?
I just got that.
Is any setlist stuff you could share right now?
Anything changing? We've been doing the same setlist. We may try to change it up, we'll see.
Okay, one more question. Yeah. What's the weirdest tour gig you've had
so far?
So far?
Someone got me for my birthday, got me hot sauce and like chocolate covered grasshoppers or something.
Grasshoppers? Were they real grasshoppers?
Yeah. Weird.
Oh, okay. I mean, I've seen the weird Harry Potter ones where they aren't actually like.
They're not grasshoppers.
They're not actually.
These are like actual mealworms and grasshoppers.
Okay. Did you eat them?
I did not. I was Green River Ordnance and those guys. They ate them. Yeah, I think everyone else did. I think I just didn't want to try.
Yeah, I've had figure.
It's pretty out of ordinary.
I guess so, but I never had snail. I'm sure that's one of the last few. So, any advice for musicians, aspiring musicians?
You know, I would just say if you want to do it, keep trying, work hard. And in some form or fashion.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.